buddy Steve. Find him a lot when I'm doing yard work.